How about this?
Reese's a fun.
Survival is all that matters.
Heating up. Covered.
Can you feel death's cold grip? Make it hurt.
My turn. Well, well. Look what we have here. Go time. This. The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Demir. Don't drink the water.
How is the rat diet going?
It may soon come to an end if you don't shut your mouth.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Where am I needed?
A lot on my mind and, well, in it.
I can just walk into Holmes now. This gets better and better.
They come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that wriggler eaten your brain already? Leave. Oh, you'll end up in tonight's stew. We'll go nicely with Mayrina. She's already marinating.
Something?
My dearest Ephraim, he begged me to hold the deadly disease that ravaged him.
one stopped.
This poor dear wishes never to lay eyes on her family again. My sweet Callum, whose beloved asked that his beauty never fade.
As you edge closer to the mirror, a pale face appears, contorted in fear. Fists slam against the mirror's surface again and again. The shadowed outline of a figure.
This poor dear wished never to lay eyes on her family again.
Don't.
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. Gold coins spilling onto the floor. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him, dismembering him painstakingly, limb by limb. She cackles, the man's remaining flesh twisted and contorted, becoming the twisted surface of the door before you. Flee, you feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric marching through the door. shrouded in the glow of the divine. Weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror pierce the air.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petal.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine as the door shudders a warning. Run. You see the hag. She walks through the door, its form shimmering. The lightest touch of hope brushes your mind as the presence within retreats.
Away! Away! No! No! Don't look! Mustn't look! Mustn't see! I see it! I see what's to come!
You realize there's magic at work. Some type of spell. An illusion.
Me. Dead. Dead! Flesh rotten, bone shining! No. Future. Bone splitting. Knife twisting. Skull screaming. Future. Gods, don't hurt me. Oh, please. Please, 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 please! Ah! No! Stop! Trick! 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 They're the monster! Monster! For mind dripping! Flesh peeling! Mind flayer! No! No! Mind flayer! Get away! Get away!
No.
Stop! Stop! Make it stop! Don't look.
Still me.
Don't!
Even after everything.
Stop!
Scratch's tail wags enthusiast.
Thank you.
corpse regards you lifelessly.
Run. My family took her. My baby girl. Pretending she never existed. Told Ethel never wanted to see them again. She took my eyes. Doesn't matter. Nothing matters without baby girl. They didn't like me having something they couldn't touch.
My darling Macron, she wished for the mind of a genius, but that silly head crossed me.
Stop. Please. Wait. Away.
My gentle Lauren.
Look.
He wished to know what was to come. A thief.
Stop.
Who tried to
Please.
Steal from Auntie.
Please.
Now the good.
Feel the barest hint of life from within the door.
Don't look. Don't.
Feel the barest hint of life from within the door.
Bamboozle them.
Reese is a fool.
Not dead.
Should get started. slow down.
Battle favors the fearless.
In position.
Megacatrix.
Well met. Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready. And just when things were warming up. Go ahead.
I'm listening.
With pleasure. Lead on.
Way to the nearest library.